So just want to say this one final word. Pooja obviously took a long time. COVID situation, Malangani, Lapote, Chinese, Dochin Tarvata. Pooja originally Taekwondo artist. Then Tarvata she trained in Jeet Kundo. So in years, mostly, a matro, rojki she trained for 4 to 5 hours and complete commitment already. So without Pooja, this film cannot happen. But this is not a film. It urkene nenoka. Casting choice. Either it is either with Pooja or there's no film without Pooja. Thank you, Pooja, for that. And I want to thank you again, all of you, once more.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Sir, a chinna request with all guest permissions here, so please. Ante mandi martial arts based movie, ok ammai martial arts nechukodam ane dani meeda manam chesam kabatti, ok triangle love story. Mana industry lo ippadi varaku, take it, a language aina. Martial arts based ochina cinemal gurinchi nenu cheptanu, but in other language, ante true translation Telugu lo teesukunnanu anamata, adi meer guess cheyali, what is the movie? Okay? Yeah. The first one is Champu Rasidu. Champu Rasidu. Adi cinema peru. Arre, andar.
I don't know. Nenu first time annadi.
Okay.
Dan peru
pettadi. Okay. Sir, ala anamata. Okay. And second one. Kill Bill, sir. Champu. Okay. Hadavidi Ghanta. Sorry, Hadavidi Ghanta. Ghaake
utle. See, I'm right now very emotional and it's a serious film. So let's not do this kind of comedy.
Okay. Fine. Okay. So take it, yes, as his words, following absolutely with all due respect. Thank you, sir, thank you. So I thought, koncham, RGV gar samadhanalu, ante andaru koncham ila vintam kabatti, aa passion tone nenu kuda adiganu. And yes, thank you, and sorry if I lose anything wrong, so sorry. And yes, now, Indo-Chinese co-production, anjepi man indak chepparu RGV garu, and yes, Chinese productions ella indlo entry ayaru ee cinema lo enta vallaku nachindi enni theaters lo vallu release chestunnaru ivanni chepparu. Now India meets China.